Hao, welcome back. I'm Christina. Nice to see you again. In the previous lesson, we learned pronunciation, telling time, and numbers. Before we move on, let's review the four different pronunciations. A change in pronunciation, you can change the meaning. For example, listen the four different pronunciations. 抽 抽 抽 抽 抽 with a flat tongue, tongs, means is to pick. 抽 with the upward tongs means to vary. 抽 with the tongs, the fall and rise, that means you're ugly. 臭 with the tongue, the downward, that means the stink. So keep practicing. With practicing, you will have no problem with this pronunciation. Let's practice again. 臭 臭 臭 臭 ma 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 pa 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 pa. Great down. In these lessons, we will learn the days of the week and month. Listen to the following conversation.
请问今天星期几？今天是星期二。今天不是星期二。今天星期三。
Let's work on it together. 今天星期几 means what day is today? 今天 means today. 今天今天 say today. 今天是 remember we learned the last lesson. 是 means is. 是是 say is. 是今天是 means today is. Say 今天是 say today is. 今天是 星期几 星期 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 means week. 星期 say week. 星期几几几 means how many. 几 星期几 let's get together. 今天是星期几今天是星期几 say what day is today? 今天是星期几? 明天是星期几? 明天 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 means tomorrow. That means what day is tomorrow? 明天 明天 say tomorrow. 明天是星期几 what day is tomorrow? 明天是星期几? Very good. Let's get a quick review. Say today. 今天。Say tomorrow. 明天。Great. Let's move on. Do you remember how to say the week? 星期。星期。Do you still remember how to count from 1 to 10? Let's review. 一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十。Great! How do you say Monday? So in Chinese, the day of the week are very simple. We just put a number in front of the day, like 星期, like week. For example, 星期一, the week, we talk on the week means put a date, number put after the week. So for example, 星期一, means the 星期 is front, 一 put the number and after write 星期. Let's try 星期二 means Tuesday. 星期三 means Wednesday, and so on. Let's repeat after me. 星期一 Monday. 星期二 Tuesday. 星期三 Wednesday. 星期四 Thursday.星期五 Friday 星期六 Saturday Now, we gotta stop here because Sunday with different pronunciation. 星期日 means Sunday. 日 means sun. 日日星期日。Great. Let's get a quick review. Say Monday. 星期一。Say Tuesday. 星期二。Say Wednesday. 星期三。Say Thursday.星期四 Say Friday 星期五 Say Saturday 星期六 Say Sunday 星期日 Great! You got it! Now, let's review before we learn. Remember, how do you say today?今天 How do you say tomorrow? 明天 Great. How do you say today is Monday? 今天是星期一 How do you say tomorrow is Tuesday? 明天是星期二 Great! Now, you can practice with yourself, so keeping working like a Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and just simply put a number behind the week. Let's listen to the following sentence. 今天不是星期一今天是星期二Remember, we just learned 今天 means today. 今天今天 say today. 今天是是 means is. 今天是 today is. If I have said no, remember we learned last lesson, 不是 means not. 不是今天不是星期一。今天不是星期一。That means today is not Monday. Say, today is not Monday. 今天不是星期一。今天是星期二。Same. 今天 today. Say today. 今天是是星期二星期二 Today is Tuesday. 今天是星期二 Say today is Tuesday.今天是星期二。Great. Remember, this sentence, only one difference, 是 and 不是。It's is, it's not. Great. Let's quick review. Today we learned about days of the week. Say today. 今天 Say Tomorrow, 明天 Say, what day is today? 今天是星期几 Say, today is Tuesday. 今天是星期二 Say, what day is tomorrow?明天是星期几 Now, let's review for the Monday to Sunday. Say Monday. 星期一 Say Tuesday. 星期二 Say Wednesday.星期三 Say Thursday 星期四 Say Friday 星期五 Say Saturday 星期六 Say Sunday 星期日 Great Now we Review for the 不是 Say, today is not Monday. 今天不是星期一 Today is not Tuesday. 今天不是星期二 Great! Now listen to the following conversation about the months of the year.
Please,
today is 8th month.